Today is a gift, a fresh opportunity to change your life with God's Word. It is our prayer that this day-to-day devotional by Ben&Kay Akhigbe Jr. will do just that.
October 2nd, joy, joy, joy. Bible verse to ponder upon. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it. Psalms 118 verse 24, New International Version. Postponing events and accomplishment of tasks are not new to us. We postpone weddings, exams, and other functions. Your joy and happiness are virtues that should remain with you every day. Sadly, many of us continually postpone our joy and happiness. We think we will be happy when our bills are paid, when we pass that exam, buy that car, or get that job. Meanwhile, time is moving on. The truth is that life will always be filled with challenges, and there will always be something we want and we can't have. So admit there is no better time to be happy than now. Life is short enough. You do not have to postpone your joy. There is no temptation that is not common to man, and whatever you have been through, there is someone who has been through worse. Everyone has his own thorn in the flesh, and you can begin to enjoy the life God has blessed you with. You hear people say things like, "I'll really be happy when I settle down, leave this country, get that good job, or live in that dream house." None of these things have the capacity to make you really joyful. They are just things, and they cannot take the place of God, no matter how much you make yourself believe that they can. You may have reasons not to be joyful, but life is too short to keep your joy in a box until a later or presumably better time. 1 Peter chapter 1 verse 6 encourages us. It says, "So be truly glad. There is wonderful joy ahead, even though the going is rough for us while on earth. Decide today to become a joyful person because, like the Bible says, no matter what you are going through, it's only for a while. Don't make sadness and gloom your occupation. They will sap your strength and steal all your beautiful memories. This beautiful day, I want you to play your joy. Don't let pain and regret put a hold to your gladness. Today is the day of joy." Let us pray and repeat this prayer after me. Heavenly Father, I thank you because you are faithful. And I thank you because you are alive. In Jesus' name, amen. Our Bible reading plan for today is Isaiah chapter 66, verse 1 to 24, Psalm 74, verse 1 to 23, Philippians chapter 3, verse 4 to 21, and Proverbs chapter 24, verse 15 to 16. The Lord bless you and keep you.